Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the end game Wraith build. Perk number 1 and 2 are Corrupt Intervention and Pop Goes the Weasel, self-explanatory, blocks some gens and gets some aggression. Next to perk is Blood Warden. Once the gates are open, if you hook someone it will block the gates. This is why it's an end game build. And also No Way Out, which is a trickster perk. The gates will be blocked for 12 seconds by default. Every time you hook a survivor for the first time, it will be an additional 12 seconds. So if you hook all the survivors once, it'll be a 48 seconds plus 12, so it'll be a minute that they won't be able to open either exit gate. So you could put No Ed in instead, or even Remember Me, but this is a build I've gone for today. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.